came across the ice fields at the cusp of a new age. Full of our youth, we were brave. Brothers of the spirit, we were children of the sword. And to this day, the story is still told of James Duane. Over the mountains and through the canyon walls and into the valleys below, guided by a vision, we were seekers of the truth. The only one that could lead us through was James Duane. Only James. Distance like he kept his word, yeah, he'll forever be wrapped in mystery, James Duane. Our children grow to realize the dreams we follow to this day, and no one knows when he slipped away, but James Duane. And long before the wheat fields rose up from the plains, before our forefathers lay, there came a man who braved the way for you and me, and then just disappeared into history. Whatever became of James Duane? Some say he was a sinner, others say a saint. He was a savior to us all, as in those crowded years out on the old frontier, no man stood as tall as James Duane. And long before the wheat fields rose up from the plains, fathers laid the roads, there came a man who braved the way for you and me, and then just disappeared into history.